coverage. And these are from Denim & Company, so super, super comfortable. A 305-042. Oh, more than 200 have been picked up already in the show, and we're just getting in to the official presentation now. This is from the Denim & Company Active Line. So Denim & Company, classic separates you'll have today, have for years to come. They hold up beautifully, wash after wash. Our Active Line within Denim & Company, really just meant for that kind of on-the-go, that athleisure, just the easy pieces to wear. So these are new this month. First day we have them for you on Easy Pay. So great Easy Pay to begin with. Four easy payments of $7.44. Also want to buy more, save more. So the first pair, $29.75. And then you will get to save $5 off of the others that you pick up today. And that brings it down to $24.75. We'll go through design details in a moment. A couple of things I think that Gary Gobin and his team did very well. But here's your colors. This is going to be the rose brown. Deep, deep mauve, almost with little tiny hints of tan in here. If you would like the rose brown, extra, extra small through 3X. Then we go into another one that's really become, I think, a staple color in Denim & Company. This is going to be moss, extra small through 3X. I would also say go true to size on these as well. Bright navy, extra, extra small through 3X. Loving the new stone. Think a nice light, light tan khaki, extra small through 3X. Also available, probably the most sporty of the bunch. This is the light heather gray. Large through 3X, and we're down to about 300 in the heather gray. That's going to be our most limited. And then we've got them for you in the black. And if you'd like the black, extra, extra small through 3X. So machine wash, tumble dry, 11-inch inseam. And the thing about a Bermuda short, it doesn't have to hit in exactly the right spot. Just know that a Bermuda short's going to come up somewhere right above the knee. So let me get you a quick tour here. Number one, I love the waist on these. I've said it before, I'll say it a million times. I always like a bit of a thicker waistband because I think it does a great job to kind of help smooth out the midsection. These are going to come in right below the waist, like a hair below the waist, and it's going to be a semi-fit. But what you get is a lot of stretch and a lot of recovery in that waistband. I also want to show you the inside of the waistband because Gary Gobin and his design team do a great job of stitching down that elastic. So as you wash them, as you dry them, and they tumble around in the dryer, the elastic stays in place and it doesn't start to bend every which way. You do have pockets. I've got my whole hand in there. So you do have room for keys. You've got room maybe for the little doggy bag. You've got room for that ID, a little bit of cash. Great stitching detail around these. I love the stitching that comes down around both sides, kind of outlines the pocket beautifully. And then you're going to find, thank you for that shot, Tim. Then you're going to find it's just a straight leg. So not going to be too big, not going to be too boxy. It's not going to be like a biker short that's going to sit really, really close to the leg, but you'll find that it's going to be a little bit more fitted than not. Let me hold these up real quickly because I think right now I'm the shortest one out here. They come in around the waist, and so on me they'd come to just kind of gracing the top of my knee. But oh, that brings me to my other design detail. How cute is that? This could have been just a straight leg, perfectly plain, would have been fine. But Gary Gobin and his team have added, it's almost like a little bit of like that tulip little kiss right there. So it's almost like, you know, that little petal that just dropped off the flower and just kind of floated down and landed on the back. Now, no back pockets, by the way, so clean and easy in the back. There we've got it for you in that beautiful rose brown, moss, bright navy. Here we have it in, I want to call it khaki, but it's new stone. There's that heather gray, which is our most limited. And then we have them for you in the black. Now, this is done in a French terry. 95 cotton, 5% spandex. Before we go see it on the girls real quickly, I will just show you. We had the jacket earlier. Oh, we don't have that one out here right now. We had a jacket. We started the show with a great zip-up jacket. Same fabric. So stretch, recovery, soft against the skin. But notice it's not that French terry of yesteryear. It's not that big, bulky kind of sweatshirt feel. It's easy, it's light, and for summertime, cotton rich, so lots and lots of breathability. But now we'll go see it on the girls, because this is one that I think looks better on anyway. You see it in the hanger, showed you the waistband. Okay, now we see it on. Ms. Jackie, 5'9". You're wearing these in the large, normal size. So 5'9", This is going to come down. It's gracing just above the hair of your knee, too. And that, I love how they do that. That is designer quality, my friends. And notice, see, Jackie's got a little bit of room. They're not big and voluminous. They're not, you know, sticking to the leg like a legging or like a biker short would. So you get some airflow in there, which, quite frankly, I enjoy.
Me too.
Right? We like a little airflow. Now, you've got your top over it, not too bulky underneath because you've got that great, that waistband. But this is pull on so it's easy. No buttons, no zippers, no nothing. What I like about these is if you are going to be running the bicycles on the boardwalk, if you are going to be sitting in that hot seat at the baseball game, if you're getting on the Ferris wheel, I love a good Ferris wheel, especially down the shore where you've got like views for miles.
Miles.
But if it's a hot, sticky day, I don't want to sit where somebody else sat. Now I've got some coverage. That's where we were going with that. But speaking of coverage, I personally have not worn like a traditional pair of shorts in, I don't know, since I think 2001 was the last time. You get some leg coverage. So if, you know, your thighs are not your favorite part of the body, if that part of your legs is something that, like myself, you just want to kind of gloss over, I kind of want to just hold my card right here, right now. Now you can do that. And it's comfortable and it's easy, and the buy more, save more. By the way, easy pay is 4 easy payments of $7.44. Ooh, 1,000 have been picked up. Guys know a good deal when you see one, and I love it. So we also have them for you. I'm not sure where we're going to go next. Are we going to go? Mrs. Angela, come on down, honey. So Mrs. Angela's wearing them in the rose brown. 5'9", you're wearing these in the small. Super cute. And by the way, the Skechers that she has on, we had earlier in the show, they are brand new today. Really, really cute eyelet detail on those, so very feminine. And see, you did the rose with the rose brown and the short. Cute. This is what you can pair with a t-shirt. Think about it with a little tank top. I would even wear these over my bathing suit as like half of a bathing suit cover-up. They have stretch, they have recovery, and I want to remind you that it's not a heavy, heavy fabric, so you do get great breathability in that cotton-rich fabric. But this is one of those things, I would even maybe sleep in them. Not gonna lie. Like if you fall asleep, right? Thank you, Anne, for not leaving me out here. Yes, backing me up on that. Because it's comfortable. And you know what? When we've got, you know, people in and out of the house all summer, it's, oh, you have your whole summer free, and then it's like this weekend's booked up, and then that weekend's booked up. This is a great pair of Bermuda shorts that if we can't get to Bermuda, we have that feel. But also notice, and Anne's got them on. Anne is 5'9 in the extra small. But Anne, you have them on with really, really cute like tie espadrilles.
Bionic.
Oh, are they bionic?
Yeah.
Well, how about that? By the way, if you go to Models Closet on QVC.com, you can find all the outfits that all of our ladies are wearing. But it's an espadrille. It's our Skechers. Now, of course, Miss Jackie's wearing probably one of my favorites, flip flop. Put a little kitten heel with this. You can wear them with anything, and it's 4 easy payments of less than $8. Now you've got something that's really cute, and let's face it, a Bermuda short, never, ever, ever going out of style. So now it's money that's not a lot of money, that's money that you've well spent, and you get to save if you pick up more than one. I love the fit of these because what I think is really nice is it's not too tight, but not too baggy. I feel like that's something with a short, like I don't want anything showcasing my legs so much, kind of want something to just gloss over it. That's what these do. So you can be comfortable and you can look cute too. We'll come back and we'll do colors real quickly again and then see them on because they do look better on. But if you picked up the jacket earlier, I do think, and oh no, okay, we don't have anybody in it. I just think it's a cute little kind of piece to tie together. So there's the rose brown.
Yes.
Also available for us in moss. And this is gonna be a little bit lighter than a traditional olive. We think about, I would think an olive probably a couple of shades deeper. This is almost closer to the inside of an avocado. Just to give you an idea. Then we've got it for you in the bright navy. Looking into the new stone, a light, light khaki. Oh, I see what we're doing here. My buddy Blaine, ready to go. Hold on 1 second. We're going to do a quick whoop. There you go. You could have come just walked right in. That was Blaine, everybody. Come wave. Say, come here. Come wave hello. This is our studio coordinator, Blaine. He works very, very hard. I got to give you your moment of notice.
Thank you.
Thank you, buddy. He does an awesome job. Nicest guy on the planet. Everybody's like, he's got the best smile in TV. He does. He's awesome. By the way, this was the jacket I was talking about. So if you picked up the jacket, here it is in black. It just looks really cute with any of these. And I think a nice way to kind of pull together an outfit. And if you're looking to dress them up for an occasion, not a bad idea. Here we have it for you in that light heather gray. This is going to be our most limited. And then we also have them for you in the black. You can't go wrong with any color. The waistband's probably about 2-2.5 inches. It's just easy. It's comfortable. When you get that last minute phone call that friends are coming over, and you know how we like sit down to watch TV and then all of a sudden an hour's gone by and it's like, woo, what have I done? Just throw these on real quick. You've got the pocket, so if you need to run out the door to go grab something at the grocery store, the keys go right in there. If you were going to be going sightseeing, if you're going to be going on, you know, renting those bicycles. What I love about these, especially for a vacation purpose, is that they can take you from the pool to lunch. They can take you on that sightseeing trip, and then you pair a cute little like peasant blouse and a little pair of wedges. You've got a cute outfit for dinner too. So you pack less and you can buy more while you're there. I might have a problem with shopping. I don't know. But the first one's $29.75. Buy more, save more drops. All the rest that you decide to pick up. If you want to do a couple of colors, that drops that price down to $24.75. They are new this month. So if you haven't seen them yet, we're only about halfway through April. But if you are looking for comfort, if you aren't a big fan of having a button and a zipper and having anything poking out, if you want to be able to have tops just kind of glide right over, love these. Pockets, so important. Kind of cute seaming detail here on the side as well. Thank you, my dear. Mm-hmm. And you'll see it just kind of, I love the stitching detail, and it just kind of comes down into this little kind of tulip, little floral-esque detail. I think it makes them feminine.
I agree.
And I think that that's what, you know, keeps these apart, and it's part of really what Denim & Company does, I think, so unbelievably well, no matter which line within Denim & Company we're talking about, takes... Really, it's almost like a sweat short, if you will.
Yeah.
But with that little tiny tulip detail, all of a sudden it's given it a little bit of a feminine flair. Easy thing to do. Not everybody does it. Gary Gobin and his team do this very well. And I want to remind you that this is new this month, and I'm looking at that availability guide. I'm seeing reds, which means we're sold out of that size and color. I'm seeing yellows, which means we're limited. This is one that I would say, pick it up today, a 305042. It will come home to you 7 to 10 days. You know you've got the size and color you need, and if you need to exchange it, you can always do that. But I don't want you to come back in like a couple of weeks and say, oh, I meant to do it, because I just tried to do that with a pair of jeans today. I was like, I meant to order these. Guess what happened? I went to order them today, and they do not have my size and color anymore, and I was very mad at myself. Please don't be me. Be smarter than I am. So place your order today. We do have an update in the Heather Gray, though. Extra large to 3X only in the Heather Gray. We have about 150 left to go around. So if you like the Heather Gray, and the Heather Gray definitely, I think, the sportiest of the bunch, I would definitely go ahead and place that order today. But we all need shorts or clothing that can take us to different places, that can take us for different causes, that cover a lot of different needs. And I do think that that's the beauty of a Bermuda short. And it just makes me want to go back to Bermuda and the pink sand beaches. And everybody's so friendly. And it's such a cute, walkable town. And I got to tell you, it's on the to-do list to get back there. If you haven't been to Bermuda, especially from the East Coast, it's a really easy flight. And I highly, highly, highly recommend it, because everybody's wearing these. They really are. We have it for you in that beautiful rose brown, the moss, bright navy, beautiful new stone. I love this with, we have the jacket also in white, and I just think that that would be so cute with either the black jacket or with the white jacket, or if you picked up the white Today Special Value from Isaac, really, really cute. This is going to be by far our most limited. We have about 150 left to go around in that light heather gray, and then black has been very popular. And you know what's nice is I think these, if you're going to dress something up a little bit, probably the easiest one to dress up. So 2,000 have been picked up now in our show. Less than $30 for number one. You get to save $5 off of two or three or four. A lot of you are picking up more than one. So, so good. And it's Denim & Company. So wash after wash, wear after wear. Whew, getting myself caught in the hanger. Year after year, these will hold up beautifully and will look as great today as they will in a couple of years. So I just think it's comfortable, it's easy, and it covers. And we like the coverage. A 305042 is your item number. So now it is time for my official pick of the show. I've got to tell you, good stuff in this show. Good way to start the week. Ooh. And I have a short week. My vacation starts Wednesday at 3 p.m. But who's